Hello, my dear children. Welcome back. Are you safe at home? Did you remember the topic that we studied in our last class? Okay, so I will ask you some questions. You have to say the correct answer. The question is, which art form is known as the king of arts? Say children, what is the answer? Very good. The answer is Kathakali. Second question. Name the three types of Thullal. Say the answers. Yes, you are right. Ottan Thullal, Parayan Thullal and Sheethangan Thullal. Okay children, shall we start our today's section? Children, did you know this art form? Then say, the art form that you seen in this picture is Thiruvadhira Kali. So today we are going to study about the art form Thiruvadhira Kali. We know that Thiruvadhira Kali is a dance form. In Thiruvadhira Kali, women perform dance around a lighted lamp on the day of Thiruvadhira in the Malayala month of Dhanu. During Thiruvadhira Kali, women wear traditional costume like Settu Munda and decorate their hair with Dashapushpam. Did you know what is Dashapushpam? The 10 sacred flowers of Kerala are called Dashapushpam. In this picture, we can see the 10 sacred flowers. Teacher will read the names of these flowers. You have to listen carefully. Cherula, Kayoni, Tirudali, Ulinya, Mukkutti, Muyal Sevian, Puvangurunila, Karuga, Nilapana and Vishnukranti. So these are the 10 sacred flowers and together they are known as Dashapushpam. During Thiruvadhira Kali, women decorate their hair with this Dashapushpam and clap their hands on the basis of the specially tuned songs. So this is all about Thiruvadhira Kali. Did you understand? Shall we move on to the next topic? The next art form that we have to discuss is Kolkali. Kolkali is an art form where performers dance in a circle. They dance and sing together to the rhythm of the song by beating the sticks in tune with the song. Like this Kolkali and Thiruvadhira Kali, so many art forms are there in our Kerala. So let's look the other art forms of Kerala. Chakyar Koota, Margam Kali, Oppana, Dafmutta, Koodiyattam, Theyyam, Mohiniyattam, Padayani and Kummati Kali. So these are the other art forms of Kerala. Okay children, I hope all of you understand the topics that we studied on today. It's time for winding up. Thank you.